Cody Hazlett, play linebacker for Northern Illinois University, number 41. This was actually the only Division I school I was offered a full ride to, so I accepted, and I came here for my official, and it was a great atmosphere. I'm happy to come here. I was recruited late. It was kind of weird because they found me after my senior season, and then they started coming on a lot of home visits, school visits, and then eventually brought me on an official visit, and I accepted when they offered. I'm liking NIU so far. It's great, the football. I love the football here. The guys are all very welcoming, and when you hear about these freshmen at other school getting hazy, that doesn't happen here. It's a great place to be, and the environment's awesome. I'd have to say Matt Baltimore. He's a fantastic player, a great guy. I guess Coach Kane too. Give a shout out to Coach Kane. He's a great guy. I'd definitely love to graduate, obviously, from the business program, which is very highly ranked in the nation. And then also I also have high aspirations of going pro, actually. So hopefully that happens too.